Here we are. We're pimping it now.
If you think about it, as humans, it took us years to learn how to stand on our own 2 feet. So, the fact that this has taken, you know, minutes, it's good.
It's quite something.
You've got to walk before you run, and you've got to run a marathon before you... take a long, hard look at yourself and ask, what is it all about?
So that means you don't know the answer yet. But you will soon. Oh, yeah.
Distraction. You distract yourself from the pain to get through the run. Look, it's standing. You can do that after an hour, Chris. You just kicked it. Disbelieving father.
Yeah.
Cool.
Pretty good, hey?
How's it feel?
Yeah, it's great. I've got a little test run of doing it. I don't know how to get to Greenwich. I might run over there.
And what else is going on?
So...
bricks.
Concrete.
Yeah.
Forget, like, messages it's like the perfect width of an A4 piece of paper, so you can get different messages on it.
It's super light.
Here we go.
There's a bit of a sail effect when you run, but...
I mean, what you can always do is run a mile and then ditch it. Oh, it's weird.
You know, it's solid, though.
All in all, you're just another brick in the wall. We don't need no education. Tearing down the walls.
Before my time.
These walls.
If these walls could talk,
I have come to destroy the dividing wall of hostility.
What other ones are there?
Just another brick in the wall. We don't need no education. Tearing down the walls.
Before my time.
These walls.
If these walls could talk.
I have come to destroy the dividing wall of hostility.
What other ones are there? Brick. Are there any songs about bricks?
Harry, you're a brick.